एवरीवन वेलकम बैक. मैं हूं ज्योति, मेरे साथ
है श्रुति.
यस
श्रुति
श्रुति मिस भोला. गेस हूज बैक इन आवर लाइव्स.
ओह नाउ देयर आर टू मेनी टू गेस.
आई नो दिस इज बोहेमिया एंड इफ यू रिमेम्बर ही tagged us in his story. He shared our last reaction in his story.
It was so sweet.
It was very sweet. Thank you so much. He actually dropped me a message saying thank you for appreciating the poetry in this Coke Studio song of mine. So thank you for taking the time to message and acknowledging our reaction. And always like respect. But now I'm very interested in what is happening. I think he's touring with a band and stuff, like with a proper like live crew. And there's a video that dropped on the 3rd of August and it's Sahara live featuring Noveen. But let's see. I mean, it's Sahara, it's his classic. I think what was the year, 2005 or 6, I think, is when that dropped, and it's always been a classic and a favorite of every Bohemia fan. So let's get to this version, you know.
Absolutely. But for a moment, can we just take a pause and appreciate the fact that the world is opening up where bands are actually traveling again to perform? So like, thank God for that. Like, you know, it's been a while. And I was honestly like, how long is this going to go on for, where people won't travel, where all this won't. So I'm just like, I'm really happy that they're already traveling and that they are performing. And, you know, odin dur nahi, when maybe live shows will begin again.
Touch wood. But I feel like they're starting to reopen most things in the US. Or I think most things are already. But I think we don't know. They're still saying that there are variants that are coming in. Anyway, whatever it is, we have this. And let's enjoy this while we can.
Yes.
So on that note... 1, 2, 3, play.
Dar badal thokre yaar mere bewafa. डोर पे चलता रहा, चलते चलते तू मिला, मिल गया रास्ता. तू है जहां मैं हूँ वहां, सहारा तेरे प्यार का सनम चाहिए, दीवाना हूँ तेरा मुझे प्यार चाहिए, सहारा तेरे प्यार का सहारा चाहिए, दीवाना हूँ तेरा मुझे प्यार चाहिए चाहिए.
बिलो तेरे नखरे हजार, असी तेरे उत्ते जिंदगी नु ढोन नु तैयार, जिना चर तू नी मनी मैं भी माननी नी हार, असी देसियां च प्यार जिवे समुंच समाया, आए किने खिलाड़ी मेरे बरगा नी आया, मेरे चर्चे बथेरे पर हाँ या ना अगे फैसला वे तेरे, छड़ फोका गरूर तेरी अखा दा कसूर, मैनू दिसदे ख्याल सारे तेरे, तेनू वे तेरी काली जुल्फां ते मान पर ऐदा दे मौकियां ते सोचदा इंसान, हप दोवे जबान है गल नी निराली, नाले बार खलोती नवी गड्डी मेरी काली, चल चली है दुनिया दे उस नुक्ते ते जिते बंदा ना बंदे दी जान, ते सारी रात तेरे नाल बह के तेरिया मैं जुल्फां सवारा, बिलो मैनू तेरे प्यार दा सहारा. सहारे दे मैंने दिन गुजारे, उम्मीद दे सहारे तेनू दूरों दी मैं तक, तेरे घर दा नजारे, मेरे यार मैनू रब दे यारा नू दा भंडारे, नाले सीने दे विचो तेनू दिल वाजा मारे, तेरी अखा अखा जिवे बोतला शराब दी, जुल्फा जुल्फा चू खुशबू गुलाब दी, वे टोर तेरी टोर जिवे मोरनी दी टोर, तेरे बाल मेरे रब को मंगना नी कुछ और, आजा आजा मेरी ओर मेरे दिल दी तू जोर, नाले सपने दी रानी तेरे बारे की नी कोई होर, कुड़ियां हजार पाया तू उठा दा जाल, दिल वाले दा बुरा हाल, प्यार दे फिर मैनू प्यार दे दे, एक वारी नहीं वारी वारी दे दे, ओके जग तो बेगाना तेरे गीत पे गाना, लोकी मेरे पीछे मैं तेरा दीवाना,
तेरे प्यार का सनम चाहिए.
Sahara, that just brought the vibes. Oh, what do you think?
So first of all, though, I thought it's a good thing they were in the studio. Like, I was under the impression that maybe it was a live thing.
Mm.
And then I saw that they were in the studio, which like kind of made sense.
Yeah.
Voices, like, amazing. And then Bohemia was like live wire. He was like, you know how the otherwise the song was very nice, a very lovey-dovey, slow-paced, moving type song. And then the moment Bohemia joined in, it suddenly became like, he was like full on. There was so much energy because of him that the whole song like suddenly turned and became into like a different song. So yeah, but overall, very nice. Good voices, good arrangement. Easily one can listen to it very comfortably and yet like it's a little over the edge, you know? So like a very good mix. It's a very good mix. Thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah. I mean, you could see the... when you're saying that he brought so much energy and so much like passion into that performance, it was like, he's also sick of lockdown. He's like, I want to get back on
yeah.
stage. Put all the energy.
Performance stage wali thi.
Yeah.
Performance stage wali thi, whole studio mein rahi thi. Like,
yeah.
You know, it was like that.
But I know, but that being said, I honestly felt like, and I don't know after how long he's, you know, going on tour and he's doing the performances and things like that. It almost felt yeah. like he wanted to put a new life into his own classic. You know, it's a timeless classic
yeah.
sort of song. It's
yeah.
been around as a favorite in like thousands of people's, hundreds of people's playlists. And
yeah.
you can listen to that. It is like timeless is the word for it because you can listen to it today and it doesn't sound dated or anything. But I feel like the energy and the kind of vibe he was bringing was just like, I want to infuse this one with a new like with
new
life
flavor.
Yeah with like, new life
yeah.
So I loved it. It just if you've been a fan of that song, you love it. And even if you've never heard Sahara before, which would be very weird, but even if you haven't, you'll just vibe to this song. It's so good, especially Naveen
yeah.
on the hook and the singing portions. Such
Correct.
A good voice, fresh sound
yeah.
and just brought a new vibe to the song, but
Correct.
Just kept it in that zone of like this is another classic. This is another classic.
Mm.
And it's got the rock flavor, you know? So
yeah.
so
yeah.
the whole rock element and the whole like band and the guitars and the drums and all of that just added an extra punch. For me, I was loving it. I was just
yes. Yeah.
This is how you like recreate your songs, you know? I feel
yeah
just infuse mm. them with new life, a new like vibe, and still bring the soul of it to
so
them.
Has he given any lineup, like is he going to be doing this to more of his songs, or are there more coming
I
from
hope.
This whole studio collab thing?
I don't know. I hope so.
Mm.
I really hope
mm.
so, because that would be a treat. That would be a treat.
Yeah, this one released very recently, like
mm.
you said, right?
Yeah, 3rd August.
Yeah, correct. So yeah,
So super. Loved it. Thank you guys for DMing me about this. I appreciate that. And thank you, Bohemia, for the music. And keep those recommendations coming in my DMs. Check out Ms. Bohola's channel. It is linked below. And hit that button if you like this reaction. Chalo, we'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper. Bye.